Welcome back, guys, to GTA 5 Part 28. Back, Trevor. I already tried to make Part 28 yesterday, but the game crashed. I was like, what the fuck? So, I'll call this 28.2. Okay, we're gonna do this shit.
Trevor is a what? What? Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor.
Yeah.
but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Show me.
Show me, boy! I don't want to.
Scared, Ferg. That Trevor does it.
Mine ain't nothing special, but this boy gets the job done. All right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away?
Oh,
yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person, Floyd. I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits. Run, we got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
Okay, let's make sure now that we don't crash the game. Let's get it. Let's go.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Shut up, Floyd.
Stick in the mud.
Look, sir. Please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
Oh, hell yeah.
You aid in my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? 236...
Fucking fuck!
And $36 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed?
I don't care.
Anything different? Anything that might indicate...
Oh fuck, I'm fucking as fuck.
Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these, Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone,
the folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you
mention it... This one freighter?
It ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it.
Alright, we're getting near.
About it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph.
Fuck Ralph.
Anything else?
Everybody hates
There's
Ralph.
Another bunch of Merryweather guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
Let's do this shit.
Go park
Get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Fuck you all.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong, real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Ain't gonna do your shit. Me and Floyd are gonna do enough shit together.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever get helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got guns, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But
these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Ooh.
Meriwether guys at 2:00. They're giving Forrest a
hard
time already.
You have my curiosity, but now get my attention.
You! We need two guys on the handler. A couple of containers and Bay B gotta be brought up to F.
Okay.
That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
I got this. I'm good with this shit.
Get up. We gotta do this.
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story. It's those containers. Baby. Be careful.
I'm good at this shit, guys. Don't worry, guys. It doesn't rule out. I did it, but.
And attach it. That's it.
Boom.
Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they
this
handle
shit.
Like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
Oh. Oh-ho. Get eject. I'm stuck. Don't say I'm stuck, but then it's stuck. Move. I'm stuck or something, I don't know. Hello? Get the fuck out of it! Why am I stuck?
They see you out the handler, that's what it!
Where am I stuck, fucking piece of shit? No shit! Guys, this game is pure genius. I never would have known the cover was stuck. Pure genius.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
Give me a jump out of the fucking cargo, fuck.
You don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card.
Give a fuck.
I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous, relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
You'll be fine.
Those are the containers in Bay B.
Okay.
Boom.
Got it.
Again.
Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's
fuck off, Lord. It's a fucking toy.
Fuck, I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle.
Yes, we do.
Under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures.
Hell yeah.
My guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot.
Perfect shit. Stupid Floyd. Never mentioned crazy Trevor. You're hungry for cranes. Can I just get this perfectly?
I'm gonna lose my job!
Get on. Get on. Good. That's how you want it. Now just don't crash, Trevor. Don't crash. I'm gonna crash. I'm not gonna crash. I'm not gonna crash. Boom!
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Bye, Floyd. Okay, let's do this shit. Get up here. Get up here.
Hey! There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
Okay, fuck you then.
Alright, I'm here. What do I do?
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. There's some lights on the spreader that should help with alignment.
Fucking.
Looks like you're in line. She's there! Lock her on!
I'm not picking up her, guys. I'm really on it, man. Go good. Fucking. This fucking. Oh, my fucking.
It's hooked up.
Finally.
If you're high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. Take us to the other end. Bay number 5.
And take us to the fucking other end, okay? Shut the fuck up. I'm gonna fucking kill you. I'm gonna fucking stab you. You see this? See this? It's got legit.
Ease her onto it.
You happy now, bitch?
And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again.
I'm really gonna step you. I'm gonna have to fucking crane to fucking step you. You're gonna say one more error order to me. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
Line up the second red container at the end.
Okay, I'm done. Can I get out? I cannot get out. You're lucky, my friend. You're lucky. Well, I fucking stabbed your bench. Next time I'm gonna fucking stab you. When you don't see it coming, you're dead. If there's some more thing to you, when I can come out of here, you're dead. You're a dead man. Can I write my name in my death note? Now you're dead. I ripped out the shit in 30 seconds, motherfucker. Yeah, see this? See this? This is how you crane shit. Yeah, you like that? I thought you would. Bitch.
Union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
I don't need to take a fucking photo for the kids. If you have any fucking kids, you fucking fuck. I'm not angry or something. I'm gonna make photos, okay? I didn't send it yet? I'm pretty sure I fucking sent it. Yeah, is that what you want? Fuck. Trevor! Trevor, what the fuck, man? I asked you to fucking walk, you're gonna fucking jump. I know you look up, ninja, that look up, motherfucker. I should have put the rampage on then, then I should fight that shit. Okay, done. I'm out here.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Bitch!
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going
here.
I don't know. The rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules. And look at you. You're a failure.
Who?
A loveless relationship. What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah. If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not. You know I'm insecure. You've got a dead-end job. What? Dead-end? No. Floyd, it's dead-end. Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous. No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused
yes,
by
she
these
is.
Slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life. It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality. You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's
yeah,
lucky
you are,
we
Floyd.
Turned up when we did. I'm saving you. From yourself. We ain't heard from Wade. What are you, his mother? He's fine. No spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
We oh, there's a lot.
Go in here. Don't worry. I'll handle it.
Hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back out!
Back out! We must have got confused. The guy don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
He said, no, here.
Get out!
Bye bye, Marcos. Big truck. There. There we go. Look at this beast of a car.
Trevor, these photos.
Fuck you, Ron.
Something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship.
If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck.
See, this car's fast.
Guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Get Mike on the job. Frankly, never safe. Just saying, Trevor. Just do it. Fuck you up. I like music. Let me get some, what is radio? Okay. You see this guy? This motherfucker, get out of the way. Get out of the way, Trevor. Trevor's a motherfucker, get out. Just kill you, bitch, you're already dead. Oh! Get the fucking... Yeah, man, shit! Fat fuck. Bloody fat fuck. I'm all the fat, but I don't give a fuck. No, fat, I'm no asshole. I'm the most loved animal in the world. Oh shit, the soap, guys.
Hey, what's up?
I don't give a fuck. And we're back! Take that car, man. Yeah, it's my car. It's a Mikara. Castle. Cora? Car. Noted. Watch everybody.
Name of all things holy.
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming. Coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. This'll do.
That'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now. And. There. Perfect.
You want to thing wrong. I don't get how you did that
right.
Shit.
So, based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as
smart
we make
man.
A noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you? Huh? Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
How are you?
To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
That's a container ship.
It's gotta be the container, right?
Yep.
You and Floyd can help, and we'll bring along Michael and his unpaid intern.
Okay, alright. What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Gonna take a bath, Wade. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed, guys. See you guys next time. And stay tuned for more parts. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.